like when we turned on the radio and went. Y'all, see, y'all don't know that shit. Y'all know, take it to my heart. Kiss my ass with that. So he comes from real music. Now, do any of you know Memphis? Now that's the South. That's where you eat ribs and chicken. Please welcome my brother and my friend, Eric Gales.
Thank you guys very much, man. It's really an honor to even be here. And I want to say off the top that this is a famous quote. And if everybody can hear me, I hope you understand what I'm saying. Music is what feelings sound like. Think about that for a little bit. Music is what feelings sound like. And we really appreciate y'all for letting us come over here and express what our feelings sound like. We really thank y'all for that. We really do. Thank you very much for that. Thank you. Thank you. But the man, this wild looking cat over here, this dude right here, we go back about 17 years. He saw me when I was just coming out, 17 years old, and I played a show in New York, and this guy, I met him, I was like, damn, that's a bad motherfucker on that bass. Who the fuck is that? We met, and then later on down the years, we've done a Jimi Hendrix tribute with Jimi Hendrix and all of that kind of stuff, but it's just an honor to be up here on stage with both of these guys. It's really amazing to have done this whole tour thus far and to keep going. And we got intentions of doing more things together. But y'all give it up for one of the legends of my life. Y'all give it up for Mr. T.M. Stevens! Oh, thank you.